That won't reveal the Smash Brothers logo though. Oh yeah, that looks like a badge.